This is TGIF driving school style. Roscoe and Rufus are the instructors. This is Kayla next door. This is her first attempt at driving a stick shift in my super Honda car. We're gonna go that way. Okay, let's start off with the basics. Put your seatbelt on. That's the hounds. I've gotta love the hounds. Okay, we got the seatbelt on. No, I'm gonna live dangerously. Check your mirrors. Make sure everything's cool. I think these hounds might be in the way. Here we go. Check that one. What do you think, guys? So far, so good? Okay, now you know the gears, right? Okay. See this R? That stands for reverse. If we're going that way, not recommended. They're easy, Schumacher. This isn't a Formula One car. All right, give it a little gas.
Danica Patrick, that's what my driver is calling me.
Okay, Danica. Give it a little bit of gas. Okay, and slowly let the clutch up. Just real slow. And we will move forward. A little bit more gas. Bingo. Let's just stay in first gear here for a bit and cruise. What do you think, fellas? We're moving. We have progress. Let's see how many donuts you can do in this corner.
No, thanks.
No, live a little.
I've had that experience.
Live a little. We're going for the cul-de-sac turn right here, ladies and gentlemen. And success. We made it alive, boys. How you doing, Woofy? Second gear, ladies and gentlemen.
This isn't as hard as everyone says.
Okay, guys, she just killed the car.
First time, though.
First time. We just peeled rubber, by the way. Way to go, KK. Oh, that was funny. We just caught some more rubber. Peeling out in the neighborhood.
I think
so. Kayla Schumacher, right here, peeling rubber out of the pits, the Belgian Grand Prix. Come on. Oh, boy. Turn it off. Parking brake. Success. Good job, KK. Good job.